Gianna Therese Tedesco. Well, that's my whole name. And my talent is sneaking food and candy sometimes. Follow me downstairs. Here it is. I put them all under here so nobody finds out. And more.
Hey, Gianna, here's that treat I promised you.
Thank you.
Okay.
This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. This little light of mine.
Punch the Easter egg child.
This is how you put on a soccer medal in a lazy way.
This is the soccer trophy flip.
Time to put my hat away.
This is the bounce the ping pong ball into the bucket shop.
I'm feeling lazy today. Still feeling pretty lazy.
Knock, knock. Who's there? I want to see a trick shot. I want to see a trick shot too. You want to see a trick shot? Okay. Wow, that was pretty interesting.
This is the Easter egg breaker. And this is catching both Easter egg halves with one hand.
This is the Easter egg launcher.
We're gonna make it.
nice day today. Nothing's gonna happen. There was a shark last year on the beach. I hope that never happens again. Right, guys? Yes, yes.
That would really be bad, Brody.
Yes.
Do you remember we had to deal with that? That was horrible.
Yeah. I'm just the guard.
Okay. I'll see you out there in the water.
Oh, I heard a
goat.
What was that?
Did you guys hear that?
What was that? I heard another one. What was that?
Oh, no!
Brody, what happened? A shark attacked me. I think two of my friends are dead. Oh no, not again! Another shark? Yep, another shark. I'm sorry. Okay, we have to send the police out to get them, okay? Well, I know police, though. I can get them. Well, what boat you can use? What's Bill on? Well, we need electric. I know where to get the electric. For real?
Where do you think we can find them? Oh no, I heard a bump. Not again. Help me! Oh no, there's somebody on the boat. No. We have to find...
Sheriff Bodie, where do you think you saw this shark last time?
I have no idea where to do it, Sheriff Bodie.
Where do you think we can find him? Right over here?
I think something's popping up. What was that? Not again.
Oh no.
Oh no, there's somebody. Help me! No, help me! Donna, bang, bang, Donna, Donna, Donna.
Oh, yeah.
is our super cow from Mary Poppins, Small World from Disney Animation, and Disney's Tangled from Disney's Tangled. Now here I go.
So, and I'm in pre-K, and this is my talent show. I did it, Mom.
It's here, folks, finally, for the first time in forever. Mia is going to be doing a talent show as Evie from Descendants. She's going to be singing and dancing to the song One Kiss. Sung by Evie, of course. Make sure you meet us at the Zielinski/Beck/Hickman living room at any time. Now, it's Mia. She's fabulous. It's Mia the Musical.
My name is Mia. Hello. Today we're doing something from Descendants. I'm doing Evie from One Kiss. And here we go!
work, and I can do magic. This is my magic wand, and today, for my first act, I'm going to make my math book disappear. Here's my math book. And when we say the magic word, it will disappear. And I can also tap my wand if I want. So, 1, 2, 3, abracadabra. For my second act, I'm going to make my crystal disappear in this jar. So, I'm going to make it disappear, and then I'm going to turn it back. But I'm going to turn it into a glue stick. Okay, are you ready? So first, I'm going to put the crystal into the jar. I'm going to stir it around in there. And next time I take something out of there, there will be nothing in it. And presto! Now we're going to see if there's anything in it. Nope, nothing. So, now I'm going to turn it into a glue stick. You might think, Ellen, that's so easy. It's not. Now, presto! Let's see what's in there. Anything in there? There's a glue stick. So that was it, and I hope you liked it. That was my talent.
Hi, I'm Aubrey May Goddess for the Bishop Flaget Talent Show here at the poorhouse. And I have a small audience while they are cleaning up for opening. So here's Jolene by Dolly Parton for the Bishop Flaget 2020 Talent Show. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, please don't take him, even though you can. Your beauty is beyond compare, with flaming locks of auburn hair, with every skin, eyes of emerald green. Your smile is like a breath of spring. Your voice is like the summer rain, and I cannot compete with you, Jolene. He talks about you in his sleep. There's nothing I can do but keep from crying as he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you can easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 Jolene. Oh, please don't take him, even though you can. You can have your choice in it, but I could never love a thing. He's the only one for me, Jolene. I have to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you. Whatever you decide to do, Jolene. Jolene, 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 Jolene. I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, Jolene. Thank you, and I hope you like it.